I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
That was a really close attack, was it, Pita?
What?
When Victor fought for the title with Brutal the first time?
What about it?
It was close.
Yeah, that was a good fight.
We've seen robberies. That would have been, I think Victor won. I'm not saying Victor lost the fight. I think he won. But it was good. They both dropped each other. It was a pretty even fight.
Okay, Floyd Mayweather went on Instagram and he challenged Kobe Bryant for a one-on-one basketball game for $1 million.
Who? For charity? Why not?
No, they didn't say charity.
Just as a bet?
Yeah.
Well, you know, Kobe's a professional basketball player, so it's like Kobe challenging Mayweather three rounds in the ring.
Kobe wouldn't have a chance. He's fucking 6 foot.
Nah, he won't have a chance.
He's like 6 foot 8.
He does martial arts, Kobe. He does karate like Bruce Lee.
He would have a chance.
No, he won't.
He's 6 foot 8. How are you gonna hit 6 foot 6?
6'6".
He fucking knocked the fuck out of Chicanito and Corrales.
Who was like what? Six.
They were 6 fucking foot tall.
And he's 6 foot 6. Another 6 inches to that shit.
Nah, still.
Another 150 pounds.
He has no chance. I don't think so. But anyways, fuck it. That's just for charity or as a game. Why not? You know, it's just a game. It's not. He's not. You know, Mayweather.
Kobe has a better chance in the ring than Floyd does.
Oh, spend all that money.
Because of how big Kobe is. He's 6'6". Like
he does have a chance in the ring, Pita.
I didn't say he would win.
You say he has a chance.
He has a better chance than Floyd on a basketball court.
Just like Dumb and Dumber, what's his name? Lloyd had that chance with that girl, 1 million to 1. So he has a chance.
One.
She says one. So I have a chance. Well, you know, people sometimes. In Mexico, in fucking in Las Anonas, when the cockfights are going, fucking dudes are fucking betting 500 pesos on just on a coin toss, you know.
Anything is a bet.
Mayweather likes to bet. He's betting that, you know, a little basketball. It's just, I'm pretty sure he's betting how much?
$1 million.
$1 million. He'll probably generate more than $1 million just by advertising and all that. He'll probably generate more than $1 million. So Mayweather's smart, man.
Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You're rocking with the best. Ooh. Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ESNews. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition, he abusing them.